I'm going to show you how to throw a pumpkin on a potter's wheel. To throw it higher, usually keep the clay a little bit. So I'm calling it in to bring it up higher. It's soft. It's harder for the clay to stand up. So start winding up from the very bottom. And because I'm making a pumpkin, so I like to keep the rim a little bit smaller, just good enough for your arm to reach inside. Now I'm using the wooden rim to guide it. I'm using the knife, wooden knife, to cut off the unnecessary part of the foot. The next one to refine the surface, also the shape, so they get more volume. we close it up. Here comes the important part, because you want to have a stand here that you want to have a pumpkin kind of looking. So I'll cut not all the way through, just open up a little bit here. I kind of using this wooden tool to press so that we got to create a little bit of weight here. Pinch a little bit here, 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 and here. Okay. So, we just keep those close up. Some of the texture on here on your drawing. So just use a little small piece of sponge. Bring it up all the way from the bottom. Follow the line. Look at this. And I poke a hole. I push this stem part down a little bit. This more like... Okay, here is the finish. You can set it 360 degrees.